Tucker Day, Brentwood High School in 2017.
Good.